You want to be filling your mind with growth mindset content. How can you grow your mind? How can you become better? If you wake up every morning and you want to change and become better, these podcasts are for you. And I'm so excited to share them with you. So without further ado, let's get into the top five podcasts for personal growth and for optimization. Hi guys, what is up and welcome to The Healthy You Co. My name is Stevie Douglas if you are new here. Here at The Healthy You Co, we help women empower their lives with the skills and the education that they need to optimize and transform their lives. See, about a year ago, I was 242 pounds. I was tired, fatigued, exhausted. I was unable to bend down and pick up my daughter without cracking my entire body. So I lost 80 pounds. I'm training for a half marathon. I weightlift 3 times a week and I'm optimizing my entire life, and I'm here to teach you how to do that as well. You are on you, and that's actually really good news because that means that you are the key and you are the solution. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video, which is the top 5 podcasts that I listen to for personal growth and optimization. Podcast number 1 is Impact Theory. Impact Theory by Tom Bilyeu is one of the most fantastic, well-researched, well-produced podcasts of our time, and they put it on YouTube as well. I honestly think that Tom does such a fantastic job. If you don't know Tom Bilyeu, he is the co-founder of Quest Nutrition, fantastic products, and you can learn everything that he's learned and what he's learning along his journey. Impact Theory is not just about how to make an impact on yourself, it's also about how you can impact the world, and getting that purpose behind you is one of the most key things in the journey and process of making Healthy You. See, Healthy You cares about other people. So if you are looking for inspiration, motivation, and simple education, Impact Theory is the place to go. You can listen to it on Spotify or iTunes, but you can also listen to it and watch it live, which is how I prefer to do it, on YouTube. The second podcast that I absolutely love is The Ed Milet Show. Ed Milet is a titan. Think Arnold Schwarzenegger mixed with The Rock. He is a big titan of industry, and I absolutely love his spirit, his passion of making a difference and helping you max out your potential. So, but his kind of podcasts are more about personal development, more about how can you beat your own demons, how can you change your mindset, which is exactly what you needed. If you're new to my channel, you may not be familiar with Massive Action, but Ed Milet goes over Massive Action in several of his podcasts, and I think that you should check them out today. I promise you guys, it is going to change your life. Podcast number 3 is about hacking your mind. So you know The Matrix, where suddenly Keanu Reeves knows Kung Fu. You know how in Limitless, now Bradley Cooper can now access all his mind. Well, those things may not be possible, but you can absolutely learn how to hack your mind, train your memory, learn quicker and faster so that you can optimize not only your body, but your mind. And that's gonna help you optimize your life. Now, this is called Quick Brain, and it's by Jim Quick. Jim Quick is phenomenal, and he has one of the best memories in the industry, and he's going to teach you exactly how he did it from a broken brain to having one of the best memories. I think you're going to absolutely love him. If you want to learn tricks and tips about how to think quicker, how to improve your memory, remember names, all these little things that are going to add up to making you quicker, smarter, and faster than your enemy, than your opponent, than your competition, you are going to love Quick Brain. The 4th podcast that I want to share with you today is called The Gold Digger by Jenna Kutcher. And now Jenna Kutcher is a photographer by trade, and she is a new mama. She is absolutely a boss babe at social media, and she's going to teach you all the tips and tricks of how to appeal on social media, how to raise your game, and how you can make an impact through the lens of social media. If you've ever been interested in podcasting, if you've ever been interested in photography, you will also love Jenna Kutcher's content, because she is going to teach you all those tips and tricks for those things as well. Jenna Kutcher has really helped you reach those goals and dig deep so that you can find your sense of purpose. And of course, I've saved the best for last. Woo! The Rise podcast was the first podcast of personal development that I started listening to, and it is one of the best podcasts out there. Miss Rachel Hollis has this energy and this spark and this light that really appeals to me as a mama, as a woman, and especially me as a young entrepreneur trying to make impact not only on herself and her family, but on the world. If you want to learn anything about how to call the BS on yourself, if you want to learn how to make goals, how to realize your potential, Motivational, the Rise podcast is going to help you rise. And when we rise together, we are stronger. We are going to change the world. Bonus podcast, if you are in a couple, the Rise Together podcast is great for anyone who's married or in a serious, long-term committed relationship. Building life with a partner can be difficult, especially when you may not be at the same starting place. So I highly recommend this. But thankfully, and thanks to the Rise Together podcast, me and my husband are both growing at an exponential rate, and we are rising together. Guys, I really hope that you check out these videos because they will change your life. Now, all of these podcasts are available on Spotify and on iTunes, Stitcher, wherever you listen to your podcasts, and you can listen to them on your drives, you can listen to them on your walks, you can listen to them anywhere. I listen to them while I'm doing laundry or chores. Seriously, guys, they are going to help align you. You don't want to just be filling your mind with content that is for comfort and for numb. You want to be filling your mind with growth mindset content. How can you grow your mind? How can you become better? If you wake up every morning and you want to change and become better, these podcasts are for you, and I'm so excited to share them with you. If you are new here, please give me a thumbs up if you like this kind of content and subscribe so that you never miss what the Healthy You Co. does, because Healthy You is just right around the corner and she may lie within the next video. Until next time, stay curious and I'll see you then.